Whenever you're selling products, there may be some customers whose payments are still pending for their orders. In such a scenario, you can process the payment dues of such customers. Now to proceed with it, you need to first click on Customers tab. Select the Payment Pending tab. You can see a list of customer details get displayed for which their payments are pending for a particular order. If you can see, the first section is known as the All Payments Pending tab. This displays a list of customers whose payment are pending. The second tab is known as the Credit Period Exceeded. This means that the customer have crossed the time limit for which they have to pay their credit dues. Now let's assume if a customer has paid you the amount for their order, you can click on the Collect Payment tab. You can see the outlet details. It is the outlet at which the customer had placed an order and the pending amount is set. Now to collect payment, click on this tab. Now let's assume if the customer has paid the amount in cash, select the cash option. If the customer has paid you the full amount, you can enter the full amount as shown. If the customer has paid you only partially, you can enter the partial amount. You can see that the pending amount gets updated. Finally, you can click on Confirm Payment. You can see that the payment dues have been updated. Once the payment due for that customer becomes zero, that customer will be removed from the Payment Pending tab. Now if you want to see the customer details, click on that customer. You can see the customer details as well as his pending payment details as well. If you want to view the orders for which the payment is pending, you can click on View All. You can see the list of orders and their invoice details. If you want to notify the customer regarding the payment pending, you can click on Notify. You can even send payment reminders to them. To do that, click on the checkbox next to that customer and click on the Send Payment Reminder tab. An SMS will be sent to that customer, intimating him about the payment reminder. Hence, with the help of Payment Pending tab, you can not only process payment dues but also send payment reminders, which proves to be a quick and feasible option. Thanks for watching. We hope that this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, you can comment below or contact our customer support team. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for further updates.